Hi guys, 5 asanas for spine. Here are first Ustrasana. Before Ustrasana we sit in Dandasana, then go to Vajrasana. Then inhaling stand on knees, then go to arch back Ustrasana. You can see the benefits on the screen. Breathe normally. Then we came back in Dandasana. Then Makarasana, relaxing pose. Then Bhujangasana, arm should be bent at the elbow. Breathe normally. Hold asana 10 to 15 seconds. Then relaxation. It good for shoulder and spine. Then third asana, Dhanurasana. It good for chronic constipation, reduce body fat, prevent premature aging of bones. Contraindicate are high or low BP, lower back pain, and recently abdominal surgery. And it relieve from headache also. Then Salabhasana. It good for burn physical fat, cure sluggishness of liver, and remove lower back pain, and contraindicate pregnant women and recently abdominal surgery. Then Makarasana. It good for circulatory system. Then Ardha Matsyendhasana, sit on Dandasana. It good for cure lower back pain, make spine flexible. Thanks for watching.